Opposition is concealed.
The VIP and our resistance contact are hunkered down and home in position somewhere in this area. Our highest...
That's a little loud.
Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Okay, I got a lot of guys. Let's go get them. There's the VIP. Does anyone have a grappling hook? No? How do I get over there? Oh, through there. No one there, so... Yep, same usual spots. They always put them in the same places.
I'm on it. Heading out.
Where did I go?
Move! Getting it done.
Everybody up here. There's gonna be tons of guys.
Time to motor.
I guess you can go down here.
Heading to that location.
Let's find out what happened, shall we? Oh, that's a lot of berserkers.
Menace 1-5, you've got the primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point.
Going through. As long as I don't break concealment this turn, I should be fine. How? Who there? I could use my flame guy, but he's nowhere near. I hate how I play this game sometimes. I get too risky, or too cocky, I suppose. Oh, I could use a stasis. For the best. I'm sure there's no other way you're gonna damage anyone this turn. Kind of want to throw a grenade at you and knock you down lower. Ooh, maybe catch you on fire? That'd be cool. Can I get anyone with a grenade? Please. No one? Be a good turn for me. My mission starts out poorly every time because I make the same mistakes every time.
What, are you being too thoughtful or are you being too brash?
Oh, I guess I make two different mistakes. No, I, I didn't think they could see me through the wall, but they saw me through the wall, and now I got everybody after me, and there's a lot of people, and they,
Good copy. Moving on target.
There's someone over there, too? I'm in a really bad spot to hurt anybody. I was hoping to... have it set up for the next turn.
So what do you have on your turn, or on your team?
A lot of guys, that means.
This is for you!
Morph.
A lot of guys, and unfortunately I have to shoot through this little window. I didn't even kill that guy. I think I can hit anyone with this fire grenade either, because that's what I wanted to do, just get it with a fire bomb. If I could do that, then that's one less person to worry about. I could hit my own person if I wanted to, that's great to know. Thanks.
Man, that thing is garbage.
It's because I'm trying to do it from inside. Like, they can't hit anybody from here. I guess let's get you over here then. So having cover doesn't do me much good, so I might...
Someone sounds really mad down there.
Well, they should be.
Oh gosh, it's an escort mission. Lovely.
Oh, they saw me too? Or is this the enemy? No. They saw me. Now it's my turn to die. I got a lot of weak units, unfortunately. Could you turn that off over there? I'll do it. Huddled around my neck at least.
Not like
they're not catching themselves on fire, which is what I want them to do.
What a sausage fest this is. Yes. Yes.
I need to get these guys out of here. Got a stun lancer. Can I rescue you? No.
Yeah, it's weird.
Whatever, I can hardly see anything down here. There's a bit of fire everywhere. Oh, you're still alive. I forgot about you. I need to kill you. Thank you. Well, you're probably gonna die next turn. You might as well take somebody with you.
There you go.
This guy's on fire. I don't need to worry about him. I don't think these two are not. To worry about these two in the back, this guy over here. I'm gonna lose 2 to 3 people this turn, and you can't really go anywhere, so I need you to. Where would you come down? I need you to be able to run. You come down here. Prefer to have them run through the fire if possible. He's not gonna do that.
So where's the where's the evac point?
Behind
me. Hey, he really did not like that building.
Yeah. Now for the deaths. Hit him, missed him.
Good job, friend.
All right, I need to get you over here. Come on, there's more. Flamethrower dude, need you. Get these two.
Sure, a lot of hostiles in this mission.
There's a lot of guys. Seriously, that's really messed up. You're on fire now. I've been back. I need you over here. Rescue this guy. I don't think he's undercover. Is he undercover? I can't even tell.
You can stop now. You're not down anymore. Thank you.
Still gotta worry about you guys. You're on fire still. I don't have to worry about you too much.
Target neutralized.
What do I have left here? Thank you. another down, however, I'm gonna get poisoned. Might as well shoot, you're gonna die. Who do I have left? I have this guy. Put you under better cover. I think it'd be right here.
Okay.
Kill him, but enough to make it the next hit from someone could do it. You unfortunately can't see anyone from where you are.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Damn.
Ready to run straight to the exit. He's not on fire anymore. So much for that, you're gonna run right to the exit. First and closest. Poison or out of cover? Out of cover. I just got you too. I mean, you're running. You gonna shoot him?
No.
You just died. So much for that. Where's my VIP at? Just kill the berserkers, because now I have to worry about them. There's some full cover.
On my way.
Put myself in a much worse position. Oops.
Not good. Let me burn ammo fast.
Can I kill anyone with this? You? Stun? Would be nice. Orange is good, but that won't stop him from killing. As an officer, you're still... Are you still disoriented? No, you're not. I don't know if anyone can actually... I can put that guy on fire again. Or I should say, still on fire. Why not?
Doesn't like it. I mean, I wouldn't like it either. Running sucks.
I was playing under my... These guys are not having a good day.
No.
So far I've lost like 3 people, I think.
Yeah.
There's
the get there.
There's the evac point. I shouldn't be moving ahead with people still alive. Alright. Who do I have left? You? kidding me? That's not the one I want. What do I have left? Just E2? You don't have any more moves. Oh, you do have a move.
Okay.
I want to kill you. Still can't get a good shot. Technically alive, but I'm not gonna be able to get him in time.
Moving to position.
Oh, oh, okay.
Through the door and still missed. Let's go for flank shot. I guess whatever, man. Go up there and rescue that guy. I think I've killed everybody so far.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area.
Hi.
You should be clear to move for extraction.
Good thing these guys can't move very far.
How do they drift? Not attractive.
You as far away over here as possible. Not quite to the extraction point, but close.
Don't you hate that when they're like one or two squares away?
Yeah.
There you go.
Take a swipe at the building.
Mm-hmm.
Now he's gonna run right next to my guys. I don't think I can get you in two turns. No way. Leaving you there. Okay, who can I take? Can anyone get to the extraction point? You gotta get to it without being on fire. Stun you, that would be good.
Ow!
There. Now that only stuns
right in my gut.
That only stuns you for a little bit.
My big floppy slimy gut.
I have no ammo. Whatever, man, you can get out of here. You can go right next to who do I have left? You?
I'm a move.
You still have a grenade, too.
Target neutralized. Solid copy.
This would be a mission I would consider restarting if I wasn't playing on Iron Man, because that's a lot of guys I lost.
Yeah, you lost. Ultimately, you're going to be losing one frame.
Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
I can't even get out this time. This sucks. That extraction point is in a really bad spot.
Yeah, it's in a bad spot.
I'm out of here!
Like, it's right there?
Yeah.
Understood. Moving out.
Can't even get everyone out.
Tempo!
Sorry, rookie.
If only I had gotten the first setup just right. I need to work on my initial setups. I could have killed at least a couple guys before they counterattacked. That's a really low score. Real low score.
What was the maximum amount?
I don't know, like 50,000.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
At least I won.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Oh.
Yeah.